looking at. The dust from rooftop trees, from offices, vehicles, everywhere. What we are concerned now is clean drinking water, because most of our drinking tap water has been affected by the dust due from the aftermath of the volcanic ash.